Hi guys, Mildred here. Welcome back to MC Italian channel. Now I will prepare how to make doughnut or ciambella. Let's start, guys. Now, the flour or farina, butter, one egg, sugar, white sugar, yeast or Lievito, and toppings after cook the doughnut or ciambella, like zucchero di bello, and then I put the cheese, granated cheese. Is the all for flour for all the pizza, doughnut, cake, all bread. These are all purpose flour or farina. Two glass. I will add sugar. One. Two, three, one egg, butter. Melted butter, the yeast or Lievito, milk, milk, make it sure guys, you wash your hands. Thank you. Kuy, wala mo rin ako. Perfectly, guys. Now we transfer to the other bowl to stay for 2 hours. These are the one, guys. And then we put cover. This is the dough. We can stay for over 2 hours. After 2 hours, you can start to make the doughnut. See you. Start, guys, to form a doughnut. This is the one, guys, for 2 hours. Actually, this is more than 2 hours because I made from 7 o'clock down to 10 o'clock in the morning. My perfect dough. You make perfect. Kalaki nito. my homemade doughnut or shakoy or ciambella. This is it, guys. This is it. It's ready to fry my dough. Let's start to on the fire, and later on we will fry the doughnut. Already put the cooking oil. Let's start to put the dough. Fry the dough. Ay. Perfect, my dough. My doughnut is perfect. It's perfect, my doughnut. This is the one, guys. My Ciambella, my perfect Ciambella. It's done. It's ready to serve my doughnut or shakoy or ciambella in Italiano. My homemade doughnut. Look guys, it's really perfect what I did. There's some shakoy design, doughnut design. Let me try it. Taste this one. Perfect. My homemade doughnut or shakoy. Delicious, guys. The taste is okay. Perfect the taste. No sweet. It's totally in the middle. I hope you enjoy watching my vlog. You can get my idea. You buy some ingredients, you cook inside your home. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching my vlog.